Damn.
Yo!
Sorry, you gotta get
here. Okay. Yo!
I'm saying, Charlie, I missed that clean stroke.
Yo! Hey, man, look, man, you know what I'm saying? One thing y'all gotta know.
He better be a friend of you now, and not just the principal now. I'm so into you.
Yo!
Damn.
What the fuck? I mean, I started recording at the right time, nigga. I feel that vibe. Bro, I got it all. You can see it later, my nigga. You feel that two girls kissing each other vibe?
You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna say it. I feel that vibe.
Y'all match up, my nigga Megan McQueen.
Man, you might have to bring out the denim, bro.
You think he's gonna go to black?
We might have to be the denim niggas tonight. I feel that vibe.
I'm gonna put some shoes on.
Man, come up in the light though, cause I can't really see the vibe.
Is that a little too much going on?
Nah, bro. Nigga. But you gonna have to change the feet though.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna put either the Yeezys on or the...
Man, let me put the Yeezys on, man. I need to see the full vibe for me to really give you my opinion, my nigga. Cause okay. the top is really a vibe. You know what I'm saying?
I don't think many niggas have seen the Heat Closet. You know what I'm saying?
They really haven't seen the Heat Closet. You know what I'm saying? But I need them to see the Heat feet. You know?
Well, I ain't even gonna show them real quick. Hold on, let me put this shit to the side.
I got you, bro.
Is the vibe currently on the feet? How many vibes? How many seconds do you need until we got the vibe completed?
Five more seconds.
All right. Is the vibe complete?
The vibe is complete.
I feel that vibe.
Niggas don't know.
Bro, that shit go hard. I ain't no cap, nigga. This shit real.
Hey, the jeans rolled up like
nah, bro. That shit is vibe, bro. Because if I would tell you, to take off the black pants if you didn't have the fucking, the pack.
Oh, this bitch.
Yeah, if you ain't had the pack, I'd be like, take off the black pants and put on some denim. So you know what I'm saying? But this a vibe. Yeah, for sure, for sure. I'm about to say it.
I'm about to say it too, McQueen.
Look, no, let me say it first.
Where the fuck my memory card?
Let me say it first.
Don't say it first.
I missed your ass, bro.
Yo, McQueen, you gotta come around more. Bro.
I'm about to be here like more often, bro.
McQueen, like no cap, bro. Give me a hug, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Yo.
Hey, no. Hey, let me give Aqua Family a hug, bro. Aqua Family,
give me a hug.
I missed you.
Hey, Liv calling. We gotta go. But look,
Ty. All right. And Ty, we gonna talk about this vibe later.
Ty,
I feel vibe. Who's that? Y'all going on a date without me?
It's Monday, nigga.
Hello?
Oh, Jada, what's going on with you?
What's up?
Huh? What's going on, man? You feeling good, Jada?
What?
What'd you say?
We can't record right now.
What the fuck is you talking about?
Why are you going on a date? And I ain't got a vibe.
Yo, Todd.
Bro, I'll be calling your name for like 10 minutes.
I didn't bring
him. Jada, I mean, you looking way darker than you supposed to look right now.
Wait, you looking dark?
Yeah, you looking like an African ass nigga right now. Okay, now.
Just walk into the elevator. Matter of fact, I might as well.
Hey, hold on, record this, please.
I might as well go all the way down. I'm double recording. Don't get it twisted.
See how good this is.
Oh, you saw
this? Yeah. I want to try it.
But that shit was lit last night, bro.
You see that vibe?
I'ma say, McQueen.
That light bussing.
That light is not bussing. Oh, it's your not. Camera. Nah, you look like Chark.
That light not bussing then.
this elevator.
Dang, I can't even see Chark, bro.
Damn, nigga, you black as shit.
It drops. That taps. Smoking on dope in the hot box. Smoking on your bitch here. That. My nigga's a sad
brother. Why you so handsome?
Thank you very much.
Wait, you making me laugh? No, you fucking my
I'm sorry, okay, do it again.
You fucking
with
my
I'm sorry. Okay, do it again.
I don't need you fucking with my old.
Okay, go. This nigga so ass.
This nigga is so ass.
All right. I got you right here.
Okay, go. Okay. I see them O's. I take it back.
You saw the worst one.
I take it back. It's good.
No, you saw the worst one. You take your shit, man. You take it.
I can't do it.
I'm expecting you to do those. Damn, you looking so fucking fine. Man, why you looking so good, huh?
I don't know.
I feel that vibe.
Oh.
Damn. My mirror dirty as shit. What's good, Aqua family? How y'all niggas doing, man? Look, I'm sorry yesterday for not uploading. You know, I just needed to take a break, you know what I'm saying? I needed to make sure I was keep my head in the right mindset, you know what I'm saying? Because if I film and I'm not in the right mindset, the video is just not gonna come out right. And I just need to make sure I'm still producing some funny ass shit to keep making y'all day, you know what I'm saying? Cause that's the goal at the end of the day, man, is to not only make money, but to keep y'all niggas, you know what I'm saying, laughing, man, because that's my job as a comedian. And it makes me genuinely happy to make you guys laugh your ass off. So, you know what I'm saying, now that I'm in this shape, because, you know, niggas, as you can see, I got a beautiful haircut again. My straight hairline is finally back. But don't worry, you know what I'm saying, for all you haters, in a couple days, I'll be ugly as shit again, so. But anyways, man, I'm probably about to take a shower. Now, you guys know McQueen, man. You know, I love you guys so goddamn much that I'm willing to just take you guys anywhere. And when I say anywhere, I mean in the shower, too. I know a lot of y'all niggas don't want to see that shit, you know what I'm saying? A lot of niggas don't want to see that. Now, look, I understand them, you know, female members of the Aqua family, you guys might not mind, but, tap the screen. If you're a male, tap the screen if you don't want me to film me in the shower. Tap the screen just like this. I'll wait, go ahead. You don't? All right, bet. I won't. I got y'all.
Let's go. Just that bounce right here. Come on. Time to move on.
Oh yeah, you know what I'm saying? Niggas is at the beach.
What the fuck is you wearing, nigga?
Why you sound drunk?
I am drunk, nigga.
You know McQueen, I ain't worried about, you know what I'm saying, being drunk on camera, man.
Drunk McQueen is the best McQueen, but look, I've been in the gym more than you. So it doesn't matter if I'm drunk or not, because this shit is not affecting me physically. You feel what I'm saying?
I bet I bench more than you.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck, nigga. Who's more cut?
Nigga.
No, you're not.
I guarantee you.
No, you're not, bro.
No homo tip. I'm not gonna like compete with you on this shit, but I know I am.
You're not, though.
For real.
Who's been in the gym more?
I went to the gym yesterday.
But who's been in the gym more?
Just because you go hoop at 8.
You don't want to admit that.
Listen.
You don't want to see that.
Tell them what the fuck is in your bowl that you take a picture of.
It's acai, nigga.
You don't even know what the fuck is in that.
Bro, it's fruit.
You don't even know what it is.
It's a fruit, nigga.
You don't even know.
Since when has fruit not been good for you?
It's not good, but listen.
What are you talking about? You just said fruit is not good for you.
Listen, you blend it with pineapple.
Oh, you got fucking black glasses with white writing on it.
Bro, you got fucking denim on your.
Nigga, you know you fuck with Spider-Man. Nigga, don't even front.
Fuck Spider-Man, nigga.
Nigga, fuck your glasses.
Who is that lame ass nigga on the inside of your arm? Show him.
Nigga, they know who the fuck that is. That's nobody a Dragon Ball Z that character, nigga.
Hey, none of them niggas got pink hair.
I don't give a fuck about none of that. That's why I'm different, man.
Which Dragon Ball Z character got pink hair?
You know how many niggas that I know that get some generic ass tattoos like the one you got on your chest and your arm?
What you mean?
Nigga,
this is family names,
nigga,
though.
I don't even know what the fuck that is, man. It literally just looks like some riding on your fucking body. That's like the most generic nigga shit I've ever seen.
Why your shit so damn patchy, nigga? How you gonna have fucking Venom and then all would be all sunny and sweet and have your mama on other arm? This shit makes no sense.
Cause I got a different.
Look, hold on. Let me see. Look, do like this. Put your arms together. You got this nigga licking your mama and shit.
Yes.
Was that what you was trying to do?
No, nigga. I got one arm for all this bullshit that I get. The shit that I just could relate to. And shit on this left arm that's just like some nice
literally got
sentimental
this
shit.
Face sticking his tongue out at your mama.
Yeah.
That's literally what it
that's
is
not
doing.
What it's for, man.
Do
you,
this again.
You just made it like that. No, I'm not going to do this shit again. What the fuck is this? The fuck is that?
It's my birthday, nigga.
Nigga, bro, I don't know what. When I look at that shit, I'm gonna be like, you know what? That's his birthday. I look at that shit like, bro, that's some bullshit. That's what I look at. Man, lift your shirt. I want some normal shit.
This shit gay, but.
What the fuck is that?
It's a Bible verse, actually.
Nigga,
sir.
See, I don't look at that and be like, you know what? What is that tattoo? Is it a Bible verse? No, I look at that like, nigga, this dude got writing all over his fucking body.
Coming from a nigga.
Just like a nigga.
Let me see that damn.
Just like a nigga. Don't even ask me. What are you roasting my shit?
You know that shit fucked up.
What are you talking about? What?
You know damn well your little brother drew that shit on your arm.
What? Which one? What?
The fucking blue Goku, nigga. Goku is not blue. The nigga's orange.
No, see, that's where you don't know shit what the fuck you talking about because there's such thing as called Super Saiyan God and the shit is blue. Nigga. Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yeah. Look the shit up. Look the shit up.
Let me
look
see that
shit.
Let me see the fucking tattoo.
Bro, you better stop because you don't make yourself look stupid, man.
Bro, listen. Fuck Dragon Ball Z, nigga.
Nah, you know
care.
You watch that shit, man.
I watch Yu-Gi-Oh.
Wow.
Yeah.
I watch Yu-Gi-Oh, too.
And Blade Blades. It's the only shit I watch.
But see, you might as well watch Dragon Ball Z if you're going to watch Yu-Gi-Oh, nigga.
Fuck Dragon Ball Z.
Bro, Yu-Gi-Oh, if you really want to be on some, I'm going to make fun of some nerd type shit. You're really lamer than me, because you watch Yu-Gi-Oh! Then motherfucker over Dragon Ball Z.
That was back in the day, but guess what, though? How the fuck you going to have Venom on one side, then going to have Goku on the other? The niggas, it's not in the same fucking category.
It don't
nigga.
Matter, nigga. Those are two niggas that I fuck with. Trying to get on me when you got some fucking circle glasses on, nigga.
Like, where the rest of your mama body at?
Man, oh shit, what the fuck am I going to get my mama body for? What the fuck is... Stupid, nigga.